I need to go back. Impossible.
Help me, please! Someone help! I'm being...
You fool! Quiet!
The enemy has destroyed Alcarnus and most of the cultists. The Master commands us to capture more slaves immediately. Go to the Oasis and abduct the villagers. Kill any who resist. That way we shall both gain allies and destroy enemies.
More fury. I grow
from the pages of Solan, exalted poet of Kyrgyzstan. My love rises out of the oasis like a willow. Let me nourish her like a pool of cool water. Let me wind myself up her curves and hollows like fingers of ivy, and climb her shaded branches to taste of her fruit.
I can't.
Oh!
Impossible.
Insidious pests that have taken root in the oases surrounding Caldeum. Known for their stinging strikes,
these
creatures are particularly dangerous when they attack in large numbers. It is said that raw eel has become a delicacy among Caldeum's elite, but I assure you, these rumors are baseless.
Door is sealed by magic means. The stone faces upon the ground seem to have some reaction to our presence. We would investigate further, but our intrusion has woken something in these halls. We should not linger.
I can't. Impossible. No way. I can't. No way.
It has been long. I have gathered much wealth around me, but gold has brought me nothing but pain, and I will not
ready
let
yet.
The curse of my brother fall on my family. This room shall hold my treasure for all eternity. None shall divine its secrets.
This will help.
Oh.
Impossible. I can't. No way.
Bul-Kathos, guide my hand.
Impossible. I grow in power. More fury. Still recharging.
Time.
not enough fury.
Bul-Kathos, guide my hand.
Still recharging. Ready yet?
Glorious development.
These creatures won't go down easily.
I can't. Impossible.
Diablo was the youngest of the prime evils, but I found him the most dangerous, for his power over terror left him incapable of feeling fear. Though he had easily possessed and corrupted many humans, Diablo's essence was finally trapped in a soul stone and banished to the unfathomable abyss 20 years ago.
I can't.
The ancient
spider. Impossible. A necromancer.
Powerful, but if you dare.
Can you hear their angry voices? Still more remain.
One more left. Should tell the necromancer.
The voices fade. The spirits in this place are calm. I can begin the work of freeing them. The howling of the spirits lessens. You have put them to rest. Wait. Listen. They're coming! We have denied the coven. But I fear they will find other, darker powers to exploit. Thank you. 2 decades ago, my mentor faced the forces of evil and emerged victorious. I cannot hope to surpass his achievements.
I need to go back.
Be shy. Ooh, that's nice. Can I have it back? Fortune favors the bold. See you soon. That will look nice on you. Fate smiles on you today. Do come back again. Hello there.